He said he's been following with concern the evolution of the situation in that country, adding that he's been in contact with leaders of a number of initiatives by several groups of countries, but he stressed that the UN Secretariat had decided not to be part of any of these groups in order to give credibility to the UN's continued offer of good offices to the parties to be able to, at their request, to help find a